kind of took my first drink at 14. I started drinking heavily at 16, cider, etc. My alcoholism progressed from cans of beer to bottles of vodka every day. My experience is I went for the bottle that had the most units of alcohol in it to get me more drunk on a cheaper price. My mental health was shot to bits with drinking, no way to live or no way to die. And then get to the stage where I did want to die because I couldn't live in that hell anymore. I couldn't get myself ready in the morning. I couldn't get myself at bed at night. I had to have alcohol by my side constantly. Last year I ended up in a hospital with alcohol-related brain damage. No knowing how I got there, no knowing what was going on around about me, and just feeling as if, you know, that my whole life had been wasted on alcohol.